Hey everyone, this is LC Gamer, and we're entering into the Salem History Museum. This should be fun.
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Hopefully this will be rather enlightening. Fire? What fire? I'm not exactly sure I know what you're talking about. Hope so. These should need more practice. Really? Really need to practice. Collectible. I'm collecting stones for this story. Tear on the tracks. Interesting. Are there any? No, probably not. Not here. All right. Another collectible. Tar pits. Demon holes. What other names can I call those things? A hellhole. That's what it is.
Upon us, Abigail
That's
Williams.
The same sound.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
Okay, so Abigail was hanged for being a witch. That's interesting. You could have come up with a better topic than that. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what's making that noise. The rocks? The rope? Or the stain? I need to go with the stain, though.
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
Okay. Now they're collectible. Nope, wait. Oh, okay. There was a second I thought I ran into something. It's a crazy train. Okay. Another five, and I'll have that one completed. Don't think I'll ever find them, but okay. Around this corner, we have a dunking device and being burned at the stake. Burned to death. Torture. Rose. The first thing I thought, forgot what her name was. Here we have being drowned, water, and Sophia. Another little bitty history tidbit. Interesting. Shit. A ghost train. Well, I found the crazy train. Well, I don't want to get too close. Don't want to know what will happen if I get hit by that. Okay. Too far. There we go. Another stone. Another piece of history. Another stone. Don't like this train. It's way too loud. Peace and quiet. Oh, joy. More demon pets. Let's see. Anything hidden on any of these walls? Nope, don't see anything. How about this wall? Nope. All right. Ah. Thought I could hide from me. What are you doing here? Yeah. All right.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Obviously. And then again, I was there with you at most of those. Keeping you out of trouble.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
Alright. Let's start over on this side. Important message. Gallows. No. That's the stocks. That doesn't sound mechanical. I'm gonna go with this.
My apologies. It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversation with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Okay. Here we have a gavel. And list of the accused. And we have Salem's psychic history. I forget what that's called. Oh well. Speed control. Navigation. Wine. A judge. Wearing a stupid wig. Civil War. Really? Maybe that's where it's from. Anchors away.
This place, it puts me in touch with odd sensations centuries old. I'm trying to focus on this killer, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past, pleading to be remembered.
Okay. Getting some useful information. Caught. Some more witch trial info. That was interesting.
Hey kid, I need you to lift up this painting.
Called the Hanged Witch. It's creepy.
It's the killer symbol.
So let's see. Do any of these artifacts relate to the Bell Killer case? Well, obviously the symbol. Bell Killer targets are mediums. And apparently, mediums in the Puritan era were deemed to be witches. All right. Well, he was at the museum, kind of hiding that painting. Baxter's looking for the girl. And he hid the book. Thought I missed something. That's because I didn't explore this side of the hallway. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Alright. Three of these freaks, huh? Okay. Stop speaking gibberish. One left. That's three. Shut up. I just killed you. I don't need you screaming in my ear. It's not good. And the game's freaking out. Waiter! You left your glass over here. In midair. They're ghost glasses. I don't like the look of this.
Why the hurry, boys? Where are you headed? Oh, no, no.
Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh yeah, take all the time in the world you need, Ronan. Right. Wish there was some sort of fast travel in this game. Make it so much easier. It really would. Oh, I made a wrong turn. Why does this track always have to be so freaking long? All right, we're at the church.